What would you do if you learned you were the victim of an IVF mix-up like this one?
I cannot imagine what you do when you have the baby. The minute they lay the baby on you, you feel a bond, you feel a love.